Travers. Hey guys, it's me, Violet. So today I just watched a DC Supergirl episode on Cartoon Network. There's episodes now. And I just watched Hate Triangle. So let me tell you about Hate Triangle. We got to see the Green Lanterns training. It was really cool. And we also got to see more how Jordan and Jessica Cruz. She still doesn't like to fight, but she's still cool. She's also really brave. And we got to see Star Sapphire. So she's an evil cheerleader. She still loves how Jordan, just like in the comic books and stuff.
Oh, stop it, you big baby. I'm sure she's harmless.
Thought you got rid of me, didn't you, Hal Jordan? Well, now you're mine! You belong to me, Hal Jordan! Show your face, Hal Jordan!
Come on! What's going on? Who is this girl?
She's called Star Sapphire, and she's super clingy.
I can see that. Is she some kind of super evil maniacal space princess or something?
Worse, she's Lance's girlfriend.
And so Jessica Cruz was like, who are you scared of? And she thought he was scared of the other team, but he wasn't. He was scared of Star Sapphire, because Star Sapphire was Hal Jordan's ex-girlfriend. And Jessica Cruz was like, what? So those two been dating, so that's his ex-girlfriend, Star Sapphire. And Star Sapphire still loves Hal Jordan, but Hal Jordan does not love Star Sapphire. So Jessica Cruz is trying to make Star Sapphire not like Hal Jordan, because Hal Jordan doesn't like Star Sapphire and he wants her to not like him. So yeah, and she tries to talk to her, but Hal Jordan's like, just fight. We got to see Kid Aqualad, which his name is Garth. So Jessica Cruz put Garth clothes on Hal Jordan to make Hal Jordan be uglier, to make Star Sapphire not love Hal Jordan. They did everything in their power to change Star Sapphire's mind, but nothing was working. But this episode taught us that fighting is not the answer to everything, and you can always find another way. These episodes are longer, and they come on Sundays at 4. Do you guys like DC Supergirls? Leave it in the comments down below. Bye guys, thanks so much for watching. Please give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe. And remember, always be yourself. Alaska can be a superhero. Could always be a superhero. Okay, love you, bye-bye. Bye.